Turning now to a bizarre story out of Cleveland, where a woman is accused of stealing from other people's bank accounts and paying off debts, including her own. Cleveland police say April Swafford turned herself in last week after several weeks of police trying to contact her. Investigators say Swafford stole thousands of dollars from various bank accounts and then advertised on Facebook that she would help pay people's debts.
It appeared to the people who had delinquent bills that she was a godsend, a good Samaritan, a Robin Hood, if you will. And, you know, on the back end, once the bank went back on those charges and the electric companies, phone companies, various places realized these were stolen, that money was taken back from their accounts, they didn't have any choice but to go back to the customers and turn off their service.
Police eventually caught on to the scam by looking through bank records, utility bills, and Facebook posts. Swafford is charged with two felonies, including theft over $10,000. She remains in custody. Her next court date is April 19th.